So how's it going, guys and girls? Oakley here, back with another video for you guys. Today what I've got for you guys is going to be another FIFA 15 best of 2 million coin pack opening. I might make this like a weekly thing, depending on whether or not you guys want to see it. Obviously a new team of the week, depending if it's any good or not. Let me know if you'd like to see that in the comment section down below. We get some pretty sick players in this one actually, guys, including a 90 rated mammoth. So be sure to stay tuned for that. And if we could try to smash out 4,000 likes this video, that'd be absolutely insane. Let me know if you'd like to see a Pez ball opening in the upcoming near future. And if you want to buy any coins before team of the season, then be sure to head over to FIFAUltimateTeamCoins.com. Like I said, you can still sell your players over there, and also they are selling fully loaded accounts. Be sure to go do that. Link description down below. Use discount code OAKLE to get the most money off your coins. Without further ado, enjoy the rest of the video, and I'll catch you all in a bit.
Let's do this then, guys. We're spending about 2 million coins yet again. Fingers crossed we can get ourselves man of the match, Vidal, or freaking, what is it? Bloody inform Lewandowski. That would be absolutely insane. Sadly, it does not look like it's going our way right now. Oh! Third pack! We get freaking Went. I think that's his name. He's not going to go for anything else. We get 1,000 coins. Thank you very much, EA. It's not our Lewandowski, but you've got to start at the bottom to climb to the top, as they do say. How much money is this guy going for? Let's have a look. He's pretty awful, isn't he? One inform down, three packs in. What more can you ask for? Not a lot. To be fair, if I was a casual user, an inform within three packs, I'd be me done for the night. That would just be me done for the night, simple as. Maybe EA are being generous because they're fearful of the amount of Pez packs there have been recently. Let me know if you guys would like to see a Pez pack soon, by the way, actually, in the comment section down below. I'll go off your request. If you want to see one, I will do one. I don't know what it is with my bloody glasses, but they always make the heads of my drinks go like this. Like, what is wrong with that? This is a Guinness. It's not even fizzy. It's just not fizzy. It looks like Mount Vesuvius is exploding. Oh, good God. Canned Guinness is not the one. Ugh. It's not the one with the widget inside of it either. It's just bad, very bad, very bad beverage choice. Arguably one of the worst beverage choices I've made. Fucking Mascherano, man. This guy is the ultimate troll of all trolls. Of all the trolls out there, he is the worst. He is the absolute worst. Barcelona, Argentina. One directly after getting freaking trolled the hell out of by Mascherano, we get Bolasie. This guy is savage. 3 goals in like 11 minutes, I think it was, on the weekend. What an absolute monster. His max and min are actually pretty decent. Let's have a look at how many of them on the market. That is how good he is. There are none of him on the market because he is that good. I'm not going to get rid of him because I want to keep hold of him, but this is the reason why EA's price ranges are bullshit. They're absolutely... You know what? I can understand where they're coming from. But what they should do is, for 24 hours after the new team week comes out, or if they introduce a new legend, or if they introduce a new man of the match card, there shouldn't be a price range on that player because everybody wants him. That's what I think, at least. Let me know if you agree with me in the comment section down below. We got our second inform of the night so far. We get Bolasie, sick player, and he's not going to sell. Look at that. Look at those stats. 88 pace, 88 dribbling, 85 freaking physical on a CAM, and 75 passing. Chuck a little, you know, attribute card on that. Card's gonna be ridiculous. In fact, let me know if you'd like to see the next pick and mix series based around him, or episode based around Bolasie. Let me know, comment section down below. Let's do it. Oh my days! No! I was literally just about to get on my phone. I don't believe it. He's got fucking Iron Robin, lads. No, how much is he worth? This is the true decider. 400,000 coins. How much is he selling? Is he selling? He's not selling. Please, EA, do me a favor. Just do me a favor for once in my life. Please, just do me a favor. We get a 90 rated Iron Bloody Robin. And he's not selling. Are you kidding me? What a freaking pull, boys! But two informs and a 90 rated. EA, are you mental? I think they're just mental. They just are mental. 260 to 400,000 coins. Look at those stats. 93 pace, 92 dribbling, 86 shot, 83 passing. Again, chuck a little attribute card on that bad boy. You've got an absolute monster on your hands. You've got an absolute monster. 99 pace, 99 dribbling, 96 shot, 93 passing. Play 74 physical. The guy would be a freaking Goliath. That wouldn't lose to a little stone throw by David. Jeez, unbelievable, Paul. Welcome into the club, Robin. Welcome, mate. Your talents will be bloody needed. I can't actually get over that. We've pulled two informs and Iron Robin. Ugh. Xavi Alonso. That's not so great. That's not so great whatsoever. Ooh. That's how much Kelvin's worth. Boom. Not a bad pull there. Decent price silver. Not many of them. You know what? I'm not even going to try to sell him now. I'm just going to keep him. I've already got him. Obviously, he's a fucking duplicate, you absolute moron.
Surprise, motherfucker.
Oh, Luka Modric just chilling in there. Look at him. Look at the sneaky little devil just lurking in the duplicates. Get on the transfer list, mate. He's not going to sell for much, but I don't care. We've got an 87 rate. This has been a very good pack opening so far. Price range went in existence. This would be the most, probably the most profitable pack opening I've done in bloody freaking ages. That's the only thing that's holding me back right now. Getting so many coins. Getting so many good players. So many sick informs. Imagine how much you could sell Bolasie for at the moment. I could sell him for. I'm doing this on Wednesday night. Okay. Man, I could charge through the roof for that. Through the roof. In fact, I'd have to get I'd have to get three or four floors extension vertically to try to fit in how much money I'd get for him. I really hope. What the fuck? He's had an absolute disaster. I would sue EA. I would sue. Anyway, back to what I was saying. I pray that... Oh, Cahill. I pray that Pez, bring out the most ridiculously good game for Pez 16. I literally pray that it's good enough to rival FIFA, and FIFA like actually realise, oh wait, shit, maybe we shouldn't have brought these bloody price ranges in. I just want Pez to be able to contend with FIFA. That's all I want. So he actually have to like remove this crap and realise, you know what? Yeah, we fucked up our own game. Let's sort it out. My boy Roman Kemp. Went over with Adidas to the bloody Real Madrid like stadium training quarters or some crap. Saw this bloke in it. Their like training facilities are out of this world. They've basically got their own like hotel rooms within the like training facilities. You can only get in with like a fingerprint scanner. If you haven't seen the video, go check it out. Like search it. Go to like the Adidas YouTube channel. Watch the video. It's so sick. Hugo Lloris. Is literally the best player I've got in the best part of 15 minutes from just like packs spamming the hell out of it. I'm pretty sure his max was 15k. It's now gone down to 11. Damn. Ooh, Ruffier. He is a ridiculously good keeper in game. Like, ridiculously good. His inform card's like savage. Absolutely savage. I actually played against him in the game in my recent the finale of Two Bros One Cup the other day with Ezekiel Gaming. If you want to go check Ezekiel Gaming, check the link out in the description down below to that video. We are coming to the end of the video here now, guys. Sadly, we're just not getting that many players at the moment. Hopefully you guys have enjoyed it. If we could try and smash out 4,000 likes, considering we've got the likes of Iron Bloody Robin, Luka Modric, we've got two informs, and a bunch of other sick players. Hope you guys have enjoyed it. Let me know if you'd like to see that informed Bolasie like pick and mix video in the comment section down below. Don't forget to subscribe if you're new around here and to check me out on Twitter. I've been Oakley. You've been fantastic as always. Have a great day and I'm out. Peace. Woo!